we are also taking this opportunity to give the first vaccination injection to our healthcare workers, starting with a woman nurse, and then we will have a gentleman
promotions officer
as well. We urge Kirinyaga citizens, when we get to you, we are first starting with healthcare workers. After healthcare workers, we are going to the security forces and teachers. After that, after teachers and security forces and healthcare workers, ndio sasa sisi tutaanza kupanga laini huko nyuma. The first batch of 3,000 doses, and our healthcare workers are about 2,000, so the other 1,000, we will have our security forces. The second dose of 3,000 will come. We'll finish our teachers, and then we will start vaccinating our people on volunteer basis. But the first priority is for those who are working in the hospitals because of getting the disease. We already have quite a number of people who have been affected in Kirinyaga, over 488, and we already lost 7 of our people, and in the medical center, most of them have been infected. We had the renal unit in Kirinyaga, our head of renal, and everybody was there infected, and so we are starting with the healthcare workers. This is a good vaccine from what we have been told by our medical health practitioners. I have read internationally the exact same one that is being used in Australia and in many countries in Europe, and therefore we have confidence that it looks out for our good. Actually, if they allowed, some of us would have been the first to take, but we were told we must give priority to those who are on the front line. Then we will be on the queue. So do not listen to the propaganda out there and a lot of stories. All of us have vaccination injections. Tunakuanga na BCG, tunaizi tulipewa kitambo, na mingi zingine tumepewa. Kwa hivyo tujikinge kwa ugonjwa huu, ndio hii maneno ya mask pia. Tumalizane na haya.
Wakatupatiwa chanjo ya COVID-19. Chanjo ya kwanza ya Kirinyaga ya COVID-19. Haya basi.
Thank you very much that you are on the first FDA workers. Thank you very much.